Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading The Great Sorcerer Ortega, The Great Dragon Slayer, which I found right here in the Shrine of Agunis. The Great Sorcerer Ortega, The Great Dragon Slayer. The Great Sorcerer Ortega raised his staff calmly. Then he transformed into the giant, gallant dragon and went up in the sky. Soon, Ortega, flying higher than any other dragon, zoomed down, blowing fire at the other dragons. The other dragons fell one after another and disappeared into the bottom of the sea. This is the Ortega's dragon-slaying story, which has been passed down. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. The Great Sorcerer Ortega, The Great Dragon Slayer.